Yeah! Some folk would rather have houses in land. Some folk, I feel like preaching, would choose silver and gold. I said some years ago, I need an offering plate. You got an offering plate? Some years ago, we were having church and we had entertained a missionary one Sunday. I said to the church, let's give the missionary all we got. I know our money is kind of down today, but we want to bless this missionary who's on the field in Africa. She's been a member of our church, and we've been supporting her for 15 years. And she's out there preaching, teaching, evangelizing the gospel of Jesus Christ. She's out there being a missionary. Souls are coming to Christ, and we can't do it like her. So let's put our money in the plate and bless her life. We passed the plate. Folk gave. People gave overwhelmingly. In fact, when they got finished counting it, it was $1,700. Well, that's a lot of money. When you go to Africa, they emptied the plate, and there was a little boy in the back of the church. He was about 10 years old. And instead of him putting money in the plate, he got in the plate. And somebody, the usher said, Reverend, said, Pastor Houston, this young man won't get out of the plate. I said, wait a minute. I said, what's wrong, Derek? He said, Pastor, you told me to give all. I don't have no money. So I'm just going to give Jesus everything. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get in the plane and give God your all, and he'll take your all.